take a step back. Cause it's only a setback.
Fulabi here reporting for ES News, talking to Tom Loflove, K2 Boxing, works with the Klitschko's, worked with Bison Gurov, worked with Golovkin, and the sexiest, baddest one of all, Ola Fulabi.
Yeah, some cruiserweight champion named Ola Fulabi.
Yeah, and Tony Harrison.
And Jonathan
Banks. And Jonathan
Banks,
but that don't matter. Ola Fulabi, that's all that matters. So what's next for Ola Fulabi?
Ola Fulabi, the WBO interim champion. He's going to fight a third fight. The trilogy with Marco Hook.
Okay.
Third time's a charm. He's going to win the next fight.
I heard he was predicting a knockout. What do you think about that?
Ola said this time he's going to train a lot harder than he has the last two fights.
Exactly. Okay, what do you think about his last performance?
Last performance. When you get a draw in Germany, that means you won the fight.
That sounds good. All right. ES News, I'm out. Peace.